it's been awesome coming out here this summer. I mean, the place is just, I mean, it's so Indiana-like, just a barn with a hoop and a weight room, cornfield surrounding it. So, yeah. I mean, you can't really beat it. Growing up in Indiana, this is what it's all about. For a kid like me and so many other kids who, you know, just love basketball, you can't really beat this place.